get to do with Tua yesterday in Atlanta was good. He's a great dude. Obviously a great player. I met Dwayne last year when we played Ohio State, so getting to link back up with him is obviously a cool deal. Just being around those guys, getting to build our relationships and stuff like that, so it's a neat deal, and I'm just honored to be here.
Did they rush you here, or have you gotten to hang out and do some stuff yet?
No, everything's been a rush. No showtime.
Did Baker prepare you well for this? Did Baker tell you what to expect going into this week?
Yeah, just a little bit. You know, we didn't really talk about everything, but more so we talked about just having your family out here and stuff like that. Just, kind of soaking it all in and just having fun with it.